Hello everyone, welcome back to Emstine TV. In today's video, we are going to Ghana. What are we going to see in Ghana? We are going to see the Japan External Trade Organization and Ghana Office to Deepen Economic Cooperation with Japan, that is by the president himself, Akufo-Addo. That is the Japan External Trade Organization, which is known as the JETRO, Ghana Office to Deepen Economic Cooperation with Japan. As it is, that is the relationship between Japan and Ghana. So that is what we are going to be looking at in this video. Thanks to my returning subscribers, you are the best. And if you are new to the family, please do consider subscribing and turning on your notification bell as we continue. President Akufo-Addo has inaugurated the Ghana Office of Japan External Trade Organization in Accra, that is the JETRO. The JETRO is one of the organizations whose leadership President Akufo-Addo engaged with during his official visit to Japan nearly 3 years ago. That was long ago he engaged in that partnership with Japan. The management of Toyota Shosho was also engaged by the president, for which reason an assembly plant has been established in Ghana. With Ghana and Japan having had long-standing bilateral relations since 1957, JETRO, that is the Japan External Trade Organization, has played a significant role in the successful implementation of several of these trade and investment programs, which have provided support in boosting the productivity and sustainability of many small and medium-scale enterprises in Ghana. This relationship has resulted in cooperation in the fields of agriculture, education, energy, finance, food, governance, health, infrastructure, manufacturing, peace and security. A lot has happened due to this relation. Speaking at the event, President Akufo-Addo stated that the establishment of the Japan External Trade Organization in Ghana, that is the Ghana Office of the JETRO, which has been duly staffed and resourced, is an important development toward deepening Ghana's economic cooperation with Japan. According to President Akufo-Addo, it provides a permanent administrative mechanism for strengthening bilateral dialogue and cooperation on trade, investment, and private sector development programs between Japan and Ghana. The Japan External Trade Organization, that is the JETRO Ghana office, should help facilitate business linkages by directly addressing the language barrier between Ghanaian and Japanese companies. That is, they have to ease the language barrier between Japan and Ghana in the Japanese companies found in Ghana. As an agency of Japan's Ministry of Economy, External Trade and Investment, that is the MITI, Japan External Trade Organization is better placed also to support more diligently the full circle of mission goals and follow-up actions required to close deals brokered from overseas trade missions, exhibitions, and executive visit. With Japan External Trade Organization, that is the JETRO, fully in place, he indicated that the time has come for a more coordinated approach by Ghana and Japan to undertake joint initiatives, which will complement the work the Ghanaian government is already doing to empower the private sector to take advantage of long-standing and beneficial bilateral cooperation. It will also ensure that the private sector benefits from key trade agreements such as the game-changing African Continental Trade Area Agreement, the European Union-Ghana Interim Economy Partnership Agreement, the ECOWAS Trade Liberalization Scheme, the U.S. African Growth and the Opportunity Act, that is the AGOA, the Ghana-UK Trade Partnership Agreement, and the various Japanese cooperation agreements under the TICAT initiative. That is, this partnership is not going to benefit only the public sector, it is also going to benefit the private sector in the country, as they all what the government sector will be benefiting, they are going to be benefited as well. That is a good deal President Akufo-Addo was convinced that working closely with the Ministry of Trade and Industry, JETRO, that is the Japanese External Trade Organization, will fully align its development cooperation to assist the Ministry of Trade and Industry to implement Ghana's comprehensive industrial transformation program. Industrialization is a matter of utmost priority and urgency for this government, especially in addressing the challenge of job creations for our youthful population and in exploiting fully the opportunities available in Made in Ghana product in export market, he added. So this project is targeting mostly the youth because it is the youth that contribute almost 70% of the total population of Ghana. And this project is to promote the Made in Ghana product. That is, every product that is made in Ghana, this deal is there to promote these businesses and this trade which are carried out in Ghana. So Ghana goods and Ghana made product are to be valued to the world. The president told the gathering that Ghana is looking forward to more substantial investment by Japanese companies to her manufacturing sector for Ghana to realize its full potential as a regional manufacturing hub for Africa. The president have not ended there. The president have more plans and initiatives with Japanese government to look into the future, right deep into the future. Congratulations, Mr. President. He indicated that Ghana has laid out a host of well-structured sector-specific incentives for manufacturing, for domestic consumption, and for export to foreign market. Additionally, government working closely with Parliament is willing and capable of designing the right legislative and regulatory measures necessary to attract catalytic investment into key strategic sectors of the economy. The Ghana Automotive Manufacturing Policy, for example, is highly regarded by our peers in the auto industry as one of the best in Africa. Progress made by Volkswagen and Toyota Chosho in setting up new assembly plants here in Ghana and the imminent plans of Nissan and Suzuki to follow suit early next year, that will be great, bear ample testimony to my government's firm determination to industrialize rapidly the Ghanaian economy to propel growth and address the problem of unemployment amongst our youth. President Akufo-Addo added that is his target to reduce the rate of employment, which is the major problems in the country, and the Japanese-Ghana partnership will go a long way to benefit both externally and internally. That is it about the Japanese External Trade Organization office, which has been set up in Ghana to deepen the cooperation ties between Ghana and Japan. Thanks for watching. If you do like the video, please share your own points of views. I know majority of people have criticized Ghana for their growth, but it is never a problem because no matter what you do in life, people must always complicate your life. So I hate Ghana. Thanks so much for watching. Till next video, please don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notification bell. Everybody is entitled to their opinion. Share your points of views in the comment section. Till next video, stay blessed. Love you all.